Personal information includes data that can identify you or be used to contact you, your name, address, phone number, or email. It's also information that are national identifiers, such as a social security number, or could provide access to your money, such as a bank account number. Data breaches seem to be in the news a lot recently. When there is a data breach, sometimes criminals are able to electronically steal data that may cause problems for you, such as identity theft or financial harm. The wireless industry is constantly working to safeguard your information as technology and cyber threats continue to evolve. While cyber attacks may be new to you and me, wireless providers have been working to safeguard wireless networks for decades. Today, wireless providers are investing millions of dollars every year into cybersecurity measures and protections to stay ahead of cyber thieves and hackers. Consumers play an important role too. Be mindful of who you are giving your information to, and if possible, read their privacy policy beforehand so you know how they will use this information and with whom they are sharing it. When consumers sign up for a service or purchase a product and they give their personal information to a company, they expect that information to be governed by the same privacy and security rules and procedures, regardless of what kind of companies handle the data. That's reasonable, but sadly, it doesn't always work that way. CTIA believes that all companies collecting personal data should be subject to the same data protection standards. One way to do that is to update privacy rules and regulations to account for changes in technology, as well as the various array of companies handling consumer data. American consumers deserve a single national standard for companies to protect their data and inform them of any breaches, instead of varying degrees of protection under current federal and state laws. The present system is unnecessarily complex and requires companies to expend significant time and resources to understand and comply with the existing legal regime, resources that could be otherwise used to keep personal data secure and to effectively notify consumers in the event of a breach that causes harm. For more information on what the wireless industry is doing to protect consumers and safeguard networks, visit CTIA.org today.